Man accused of leading multiple police agencies on a high-speed chase through Schuyler County and stealing two vehicles yesterday is now facing several additional charges from state police. John Connor has now been charged with grand larceny, fleeing an officer in a motor vehicle, aggravated unlicensed operation, and reckless driving. Connor was given an appearance ticket by state police out of Montour Falls to appear in court at a later date.